Alright, how's it going, mates? My name's the Meme Master, and welcome back to Detroit Become Human. So we're going to be starting off where we left off last time. That's when Kara just about arrives at Todd's house after getting picked up from the store. So let's get into the game. Set a timer on my phone, so. Oh, this way. Yeah, that's right. You press control and yeah.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
God, my frames are dying. What am I doing? Yeah. Go to the bathroom.
Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah.
I just wish you're not working, missing part. And it just orders it. That's crazy.
Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Right.
You have to like tap the D key on the keyboard. There you go. So whenever it like sort of pulses like that in the game, that means that you need to tap it.
TV on. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring
me a cold beer!
Right away.
Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah. Electrician bin. Right here, come on, that looks dirty. Jesus, how many fucking pizzas has this dude ordered? Todd, I should say. Yeah, how many fucking pizzas has he been eating? Like, fucking hell. Oh. Oh, these are like the bills and that, yeah. Oh yeah, and then control is like too the fuck?
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
It's crazy, yeah. It's like floating, sort of. Like, how does the one wheel do that?
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Yeah, scratchy fucking man too.
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Fucking rot. Alright, Jesus, what are you doing? Oh yeah, actually I'm good. Garden. Jesus fucking Christ. Where's the lawnmower, first of all? Secondly. Do you really need that fucking chair back there? Because it looks broken. Jesus Christ. Can you hear that? Some of these camera movements are really bizarre, eh? Like, not saying it's bad, I'm just saying it's kind of bizarre. Oh. Oh yeah, and there's like drugs in there, you look. And this is when, like, I reckon, you know what's gonna happen. Red ice.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd.
Asshole. Oh, I can see something I missed. Let's see, where is this? Oh, okay. Well, are the books? No, is that something? No. Jesus Christ. Hang on, it's like page 2. I know I can do a different page. Hang on. Oh. Put down. I don't know. Hang on. Muck around. Whatever. I guess talk to Alice again. I don't know. And then they are finished first floor.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Can I, like, mess with Todd more? I don't fucking know. Nah. Oh yeah, and those are the bills. Can I, like, not... No, I'm trying to go upstairs, let me... What are you doing? Am I frozen? Oh, okay. That's crazy.
And now to sports. First up, basketball.
Making the bed, eh? That's not a Tesla. What am I doing? Oh yeah, and there's a gun in there. So, I don't know. Jesus Christ. Okay, there's nothing over there.
Watch it.
Fucking Todd. Huh, she can't smell shit. Nice and clean. What the hell? Oh yeah. All right. Nice mirror. There's a door here. What the fuck does this door go to? Oh, never mind. There was no door. I thought there was a door there. Is there more room? Or... Nope, I'm at the end.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
The crayons.
Seems you like reading.
Apparently I haven't cleaned Todd's room yet. One here that I missed, right? Ah, yes. I seen ya. I'll just stop the timer. just go downstairs real quick. Can I go downstairs? Damn it, I cannot. So what's on the cancel? It's got a nice fort. Sure could have a fort like that. What am I doing? Jesus. Yeah, whatever, fuck. Up here, I missed. Did I read it? I can't remember. Oh, ventilate, yeah, of course.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
I'm just choosing one.
What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
kind of looks like Robin Williams. But these photos don't look like him, so. Wait, so did the wife beat her up? Or should I say it? Nah, that's just messed up though. What am I doing? Am I broken?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God.
I hate you.
I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
All right. Wow. Look at that. Except one. I didn't get that one. Oh dear. I wish I could start, you know. But I guess, that's gonna do it for this episode of Detroit Become Human, because, I think this episode was long enough as it is. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing if you have not done so already. Also, make sure you turn on the bell at the top so you don't miss out on any daily live streams, as long as videos or uploads, whenever I do one. Yeah, this was really good. I really enjoyed, I actually really enjoyed it, having to clean up the house. Not like I hate cleaning in real life anyways, but doing it in a game is so much easier. So, yes, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!